Okay, so this is going to be a cold start. I haven't started the bike in about a week or two. As you can see, the engine's cold, exhaust is cold, everything is cold to the touch. First thing I'm going to do, turn the gas petcock on, turn the bike on, make sure it's in neutral, which it is. Put the choke on. Give it 1/4 shot of gas from the accelerator pump and then start. And I'll let it run for about 5 seconds on choke. Turn the choke off.